Hey guys, it's Splinterverse. Opponent is slow here. PS4 player, typical behavior. Nothing against PS4, just observation. Take bot's awesome. The interface is so cool how it has all these shortcuts. They did such a good job with this. They're not shortcuts, tooltips they're called. So we know he didn't have anything in his hand to use Mimeobots already on, because he's had two turns and played two cards. So, but it's still good for when it recurs. Love this card. Doesn't have the best socket, but creating troops is always good. And we're kind of going against a weenie squad right now, so. No big deal. Oh, come on, resolve. Interesting trick. Over there. This is good. Get some of that life back that they're taking. Be able to block everything at least long enough to maybe get something else out. Thank you. taking one damage here due to life to me. Only one damage at the same time, so that's good. Now I'll be able to block that next turn. Buy some time. Still take damage from the flyer, but... good. Winning is pointless on that card, but whatever. Have to be constructed around the ability to draw some sort of resource in the middle of the turn. Why is it taking you so long to pick? Just pick. It's going away in 2 seconds. And you're letting your clock tick down, dude. It just aggravates me. I would understand if there's an actual legitimate reason to take time, but... slow, slow, slow. Now he's buffed. So he can continue to block the momentum. Get our jank bot down. Okay, buddy, make your choice. Down to 12 minutes already. Aye, aye, aye. Cards should be banned in this format, but whatever. We'll get them. If we didn't have Jank Pot and some of these things, it might be a DC-able game, but... with that stupid spear, but those are pointless. Just gonna tap his spear. Sliver, I should say. An older card. I feel like Shattered Destiny was the second expansion. First was Shards of Fate, but I don't remember all of them. I know the newest one was Doombringer. Prior to that was Dead of Winter, Frostheart. But then when you get into those middle ones that were going on before I was playing, I don't remember. Darn, we don't get to use our guy. Yeah, he has no blockers up at least. If we get something that we can hold up to block this, like a lethal or something to block this momentum, we can attack in and he can't deal with either one of our guys. Not the best choices. He's got a cool diligence effect, but it's too late in the game for really to him to see much action. It was between that and the wild child thing, but the wild child's going to be a vanilla no matter what we do, and the chances of getting another constant are not as good. Why would you play that until I attack? That's... okay. Now I know if I attack I'm dead, so I'm not going to attack. Demented Demolisher's ability to sacrifice it and void all resources could be interesting in this format if you're in the late game, but this early we need our resources. But I don't know if it's ever really worth it, because you need those charges too. If you had a bunch of, like, if you played that guy, you know, that 8 drop that gives you 8 charges might be worth it. Okay, what's he gonna target here? Double damage, jeez. Or a life drainer, that's fine. Okay, buddy. What's next? What you gonna do? again. Double damage with that guy too. Oh, he wasted it on his troop that's got summoning sickness, so he's not going to be able to fire it off. Not looking very good for us, is it? He's putting those spears in his deck. We're down to 19 already. He's at 27. Barely off of starting health. Could have double blocked and killed it, but this thing's going to do damage to us anyway. We need it to go away. Don't take 10 minutes choosing something. Please. You're down to 7 minutes. Alright, he didn't. Thank God. Nice. Bye-bye, spear. Slow your roll over there. Nice. Be able to play both of those next turn if we want. And we should have targets, because if he attacks with this devoted momentum troop, we can double block. Probably attack with the double damage and the momentum. We want Chompish Sword to come back. Ooh, Mystic Naturalist, that's a good card. Play that first in case he has any interrupts. Shut down that spear. middle two, but we'll see. Guessing tank bot's gonna hit most of the things is gonna hit are resources, because our hand is full of not resources. And be nice if he hit the destroy all cards with flight. But those extra resources will allow us to play more than two cards in our hand on that lane. Attack with the double damage or the lethal. The attacks of that lethal will kill it off for sure. Yeah. Now he has to use his Nefarious Corruptor to kill Jankbot, or triple block, double block, something. Nice. Got a flyer out. You're gonna block with, buddy. Yeah, Jankbot gave us stuff we could play there, and we still kept Jankbot. That's nice. Get a bunch of health out of that. Get to play another resource. Because we haven't played one naturally this match. Now we have double null colors. Attacks. We can kill off our Chompasaur so we can keep removing these things. Steadfast and Swift Strike. Or not Steadfast, Flight and Swift Strike. Put that on his double damage guy. Move four of those. Come on, buddy. Do what you're gonna do. Your deck is full of spears. Why don't you give Swift Strike to that? That makes zero sense. You put it on your Nefarious Corruptor along with Flight because it has double damage. Very bizarre move. Hopefully it gets rid of a spear. Resolve it, dude. What a waste. I guess so that that's potentially something that could be gotten rid of, whatever. My trooper flies, which is fine. He's gonna lose all of his. Now when I play Zygmunt, I'm gonna have a lot more options. Get rid of those spears. What you gonna block? Kill something off so that there's something less. Zygmunt's is likely to hit your stuff. Should have played it again first. Yes. Goodbye, spear. He only needed one more to be done. So if he has only one in his hand, he's not gonna win here. Yep. We'll play this on his turn. That means his own troop is dead. Okay. Gives us a target for Big Buddy too. Ran out of time. Played too slow, buddy, and also Zygmunt's game was working you there. We had a chance to win naturally, but it's nice to see that we at least held off him winning with those. Might have made it with all of our crush that we had. So anyway, please subscribe to the channel, click the bell icon, give us a like thumbs up on the thumbs up like button. Keep on watching. Until next time, happy hexing.